Cork, Ireland today, and we're walking down Plunkett Street. I think it's William Plunkett Street. And I think it's a one-way street. Got sidewalks on both sides though. We're in the middle of the street. You can see lots of restaurants, lots of shops, lots of barbers. And bars. Don't forget bars. And cars. And hickeys. When was the last time you had a hickeys? See another barber. That's the third barber we passed just this minute on this street. Cafe Nero, there was one of those in Palma where we were yesterday. Three floors of music. Hey, they got nice accordions in there. If you're interested. Lots of side streets. More restaurants. Pure coffee. Dylan Moran. Friends. Turn on Winthrop Street. Proper Sausages. The Flynn's Gourmet Sausage Company.
Yeah, I know, well, I see it from
this post. Guinness
will be.
Hallmark. McDonald's. I knew it. There was a reason I turned on that street. And the Savoy with the mango. Hey, casino with donuts. They've relocated. More shops off in the other streets and the side streets. Look at that cathedral. Okay. Look at that Krispy Kreme donut. dump truck. Trash truck. North Face. Oldest cafe in Cork, Bellini. Artwork on the sides. Bonjour. The studio at Jerry's. Look at this. Gucci nails, but it's spelled wrong. Or spelled so they don't infringe on someone's copyright. Asian kitchen and bar. This looks like a church. Donut company. Well, it's got a door. No handle. Tesco. It's like a little market. Let's go back the other way. Fourth on the fifth. And it doesn't really smell that bad, but it's a little fishy in here. And crabby. And sandwichy. Which I don't want you to know.
Yeah, there's still time.
And of course, they have flowers.
No, it's this one right here. It's
look at the flowers.
Nectarines.
We're going to leave the English market. Back out on the street. This is St. Finbar's Cathedral. It's €8 to get in. I'm going to walk around here and go to the Elizabeth Port. Janet. It's a big place. What color are those? Fuchsia? I don't know. for headstones, some of them. See that? So they built the wall out of headstones. I wonder if we can go up there and get out.
That's the cemetery right there.
Yep. We're going to try to get out up here. Looks like there might be a path back to the street.
Even these are headstones.
That inspires a couple more churches. Cannon. In Cork. This is a pretty big city, I'm going to say. I'm thinking this is not original to 1626. But she couldn't lift them. So we're on Nicholas. And it's closed. Unless there's another entrance. Maybe they don't want you to go. Yeah, there must be another way in.
It's possible.
Yeah, let me go this way. My hands in spider webs. You see him coming in? It's raining a little bit. I'm gonna have to wipe the lens off. Walking down Oliver Plunkett Street, and there's more seating upstairs. And Butterbubble, Camera World, payphones. So, There's a lot of stuff to do here. There's a lot of stuff. If you like shopping or drinks, drinking and weird music coming out of this. Seville. Wicked bait. Chat time. Looks like boba. Is that the Finnish store? Is that the store? Gelato. Auntie Nelly's Gift Emporium. Where's Auntie Nelly?
I don't know, she's off today, apparently.
My one day in town. CBD store. I thought that was illegal here. Anyways. I hear the town crier. Oh, I hear you, but it's missing letters. Bar. There's Long Valley. So we reached the intersection of Winthrop Street. So it goes on that way, it goes that way, it goes that way. Pick a way. So Janet and Gareth saying, so long from Cork, Ireland. We'll see you in the next port. Bye.